They're not able to really get anything too big from it. Trade of some summoners, some ultimates are being traded out. Immortals will grab the dragon, but this one is not something that P1 is super concerned about, and definitely not one you want to play. Is an infernal. That's something they may have to consider fighting for, because triple infernal may just be too big of an advantage to actually give over, and it is. Immortals, you essentially now know in 6 minutes they must.
All in a day's work.
Try to set up a big play around that time before P1. Yeah.